I'm going to make a list of Boston.
Night, but I won't. But the matter of fact is, Tony, we're talking about all this is happening in one city, Philadelphia. And your incidents you're bringing up, you got one incident in Boston, one incident in
Chicago. I'll give you a bunch. I'll make a list of Boston stuff. How about throwing rocks at the Lakers' bus after you win the championship?
But, Tony, that's what I'm saying.
How about Mike Milbury taking his shoe off and beating down a fan in the stands? You remember that?
You're giving me incidents.
Those are incidents that you're giving me. Incidents, I'll make a list. How about Chicago, Dean? Are two meth head bastards running out of the field to physically beat up a first base coach? Is that better than booing Santa Claus, Dean? What's more heinous? Two meth head losers in Chicago beating up a first base coach in Chicago, Illinois, and then 3 days later, more meth head fans tackling Laz Diaz, the umpire, tackling two umpires, physically assaulted. Nobody's been physically assaulted on the field in Philly.
Ty Domi in a penalty box, physically assaulted by two Philly fans.
No, the guy fell over the glass and then Ty Domi tuned him up.
Well, whatever, Tony. So, I mean, all I'm saying is, Tony, if you can't, I know you're from Philly, but if you can't admit it's more of a recurring problem.
No, it's not. You're totally wrong. That's what I'm not admitting.
Tony, I just reeled up 10 inches. I can give you 10 more, and you're giving me two in Boston.
You want me to make a list? I gave you two things in Chicago. That are much more heinous than booing Santa Claus, a dope getting drunk and throwing up on somebody. How about the guy in Chicago who had his girlfriend put vomit in a condom and throw it at a security guard? That's cool.
How about the woman in Philadelphia trying to sell her body for tickets?
How about her? Yeah, she got 100 hours. She's a slime ball. I'm not defending bad behavior.
All I'm saying is thank you.